We can see it has this fish scale design in the side window. Someone has added the fabric behind it. That fabric is not original. It's an 8-day clock that would run for 1 week on a winding. And on the movement, it's got the name of the maker engraved. There's a pendulum that would go here that would swing back and forth. Do you have that?
I don't. When I have it, it's there.
Okay. Well, the pendulum is missing, but that is really a problem. Another pendulum could be found or made for it.
Yeah.
We can see that the condition is very nice. This is a clock that a collector would pay about $8,000 for. So it's quite a valuable clock, and thank you for bringing it in.
Thank you.
I would like to ask you where you acquire this piece.
In America. And, what do you call it? It's fake sale. And, it was very black. Very, very black. And I always do. I know underneath what it
good job.
So then I look, and underneath I saw it can be strong. It's a beautiful form too.
Can you share with us what you paid for it?
You won't believe it when you cut long and
$50, 45 years ago.
Well, that was a lot of money 45 years ago.
But it is a dom too. And if we turn this way, we can see the Dom Nancy and the Cross of Lorraine.
They
were one of the top cameo glass companies in the world.
Mm-hmm.
It's highly desired today. It was collectible 40 years ago, but not like it is today. The unusual part about this piece is that it has sterling fixtures. And we see here a hall.
Oh, good job, Becca.
The Gorham Factory in the United States. So you have a French glass, and then you have an American fixture. And the glass is acid cut bench cameo with fire polish. Floral decoration and gilding highlights. We experimented for a long time to get this gold gilding.